The Miami Heat taking on the Indiana Pacers. The Heat 13-9, but they have dropped two in a row, looking to get back to their winning ways. And they started off hot from three. Kyle Lowry hitting the step back three. Then Lowry comes off the screen, knocks it down that way. Lowry finding Duncan Robinson for three, plus the foul, and would go on to make the free throw. 30-17 Miami. Second quarter, LeVert splits the defense, makes the lay-in. He had 27 points. That's a season high for him. Then Sabonis to Brogdon, who drives in, passes it to Sabonis, who throws it down for two. Sabonis had 14 points and 16 rebounds in this one. Two-point game. Lowry sends a nice bounce pass to Dwayne Dedmon for the dunk. Halftime score, Miami up 62-55. We take you to the third quarter. Tyler Hero, a little give and go with PJ Tucker as he drains the three. Hero had 18 points and 5 rebounds. Then Tucker passes it to Robinson, who hits the corner three. Robinson finished with 24 points. He was 4 of 7 from deep. Lowry inbound pass, hits the corner three. He finished with 26 points and 9 assists. Then the nice kick out to Malcolm Brogdon, who knocks down another deep ball. He had 14 points and 7 assists. PJ Tucker finding Vincent, yet another three. He had 12 points. A lot of threes in this game. That's where the league is going. But this one in particular, we saw everybody getting hot from deep. Miami more hot, though, and they go on to win it 113-104.